you know the Bad Boys loss? Thirty to 24 was new. Defense. Shout out to the defense. Zim had his team ready with less guys on the field. Status quo or nothing, because what is there to say? The Cowboys ain't scored in the first quarter. 49ers scored 3. Cowboys up 10-3 in the second quarter. We scored twice, a field goal and a touchdown. Then third quarter, we bomb out like suckers. We scored nothing and they scored 21. And the third quarter is where all the interceptions were from. That I don't understand what Dak Prescott is seeing. I guess Dak Prescott is looking through Ray Charles' eyes. Because he sure not drawing him to the right spot. I don't know what he sees. Man, you make it hard because I've been defending you and things like that. But man, I don't even want to get on here. Fourth quarter, 14, and we scored 3 points. No, they scored 3 points, but we got 14. To come up short, 24-30. And a loss that was desperately needed to win. In a game we had it, it looked like nobody cares. They don't care. Ain't no sense in me caring. Look like they just don't care. Steel ain't steel, he rubber. He ain't doing nothing on that side. He not helping out at all. He don't even act like he ever faced Bosa before. He done got killed by Bosa four, I guess you could say, 4 times since we met him.
Oh man, I can't. This is
an interesting group. I don't know what to say. We didn't run the ball enough, tell you one thing. We didn't even get a chance to still see how cooks could cook or not. We just left the chef on the shelf. And he ain't cooked nothing. I don't even think he got about 3-4 touches maybe. And Zeke got 8, 10 touches. He ain't do squat. He bust made a nice run in the beginning. We didn't stick with the run at all. I don't know what kind of game plan we was calling even at that. I don't know what's going on with Mike McCarthy and his play calling. It's not like nothing last year.
We just keep the defense on the field and expect them to stop the 49ers when they done got tired and wore out.
We got a whole plethora of hard teams and games coming up. I don't know what to say about this team. We don't want to beat good teams. We want to jump and bully the small, significant teams, the easy teams. And well, I ain't wasting nobody's time, man.
Go Cowboys. Go Cowboys. Yeah.
Travis. Go Cowboys. Ain't no sense in me turning it around. But what? Well, look like he's still sucking. He's engaged. Got in. Shout out to you for your engagement, Dad. you'll be happy. You got your money, you got your bag, you got your baby, you got your wife to be, you got your family all together. You can tow down your big house, about to rebuild the new one. I guess you happy without winning. I don't know what it is, or you just happy without winning. They had one last drive to kick the, just to overcome all your mistakes tonight. Go on the last drive, and you don't execute. And the players look like duty. Play calls, I don't understand them. But you still don't execute. I don't know what to say about this team. Yeah, I got on the Spurs shirt, man. Why might as well go old school and get on that, man. Black cowboy hat. I got unboxing, but what the use of me doing it right now when it's like this? Made me feel like I wasted my money.